foul committed by number 15, Clara Gee, her first. Second team foul, Mamigan at the line, shooting two. Mamigan now shooting one. Kaylee McDonald returns to the lineup, along with Liberty Baldwin. Kaylee McDonald commits a foul, her first, 14 fouls. Halverson returns to the lineup for the Lady Cougars.
Yeah!
7 tee fouls. McKinley May shooting 1-1. Haley Alderson returns for Lady Cougars. Cammy Bolton comes in for the Lady Falcons. First is good. May now shooting 1.
Thank you.
Rogers at the line shooting two. First is good. Smith returns from Heritage. Halverson now shooting one. Lewis, her second foul. Really, and Ryan shooting two. McDonald comes back in with the Lady Cougars. Marissa Sayre returns for the Falcons.
Go Cougars!
Julia Lindemolder comes into the lineup for Gaza Valley High School. Third personal committed by Kaylee McDonald, 18 fouls. Clara McGee at the line shooting one run. First is Hewlett, he now shooting one. Ava Capri comes into the lineup for Lady Cougars. Ashley Rimley commits her third foul, 5 team fouls. Still leading Cougar position.
Oh!
Cougars.
Returning to the lineup, Alexa Lewis.
Thank you.
Cougars!
Samantha Lee. Samantha Link called for a foul, her third. Two team fouls. Lady Falcon possession.
Thank you.
commits a foul, her first. Five team fouls. Lady Valentine's possession.
Thank you. Thank you. Bryce Harris handled the game. Okay.